everyone, I'm Surabhi, the homeschooling mother of two precious little girls, and today I'm here with a DIY for my four-year-old who is interested in writing but doesn't want to do any write books or, you know, some structured way she doesn't want to do. She wants something different, and that was the reason I came up with these ones. So basically these are writing prompts for my child, so that if she comes to me, she keeps writing or scribbling anytime, but logically she want to write. And I mean, like, I could see she wants to write something, but just because she can't read and I don't emphasize much on reading or whatever reason, but she wants to write, and I wanted to give something structured to her to practice her pre-writing skills. So coming with this one, this is a logical game. So it is inspired by the older ones which I have done. It's similar to that. So here is a code for each alphabet, and here is decode and read. So like, if this one is sir, h, and star is she. So she reads these small words. They are sight words, but she reads it because she spots it on the way outside the washroom or something. So there is, I think, she, he, me, be, I think it's nest, and the very basic words. So just so that she can practice writing the alphabets here and then try reading it. This one is, again, it's a logical game in the sense, we used to do it when we were small kids. It's like, you know, you have to count how many triangles are there in the picture, how many squares, and the trick is like, these two squares have to be counted, these squares also have to be counted, this triangle has to be counted, this triangle also has to be counted, like that one. So that I made a basic shape, and with the triangle, square and circle, and she has to count it and write the numbers. So here we practice writing letters, and here we practice writing numbers. This one is prepositions. Again, it is writing numbers. How many balls are inside the box, outside the box, under the box, above the box and beside the box. And she has to count and write it there. This one is again a writing prompt. It's like, I have drawn one shape. She has to make the same shape here. So it's like horizontal line, vertical line, a square she has to write. And draw dots, zigzag, square, and same. The way the shape has to be completed. And this one is a logical one. So we were actually just talking about something. And I had made this game in our busy book few months back, and that was very basic one, and she picked up that idea, and I saw she was struggling with still comparison. So I made this again, and I left a space open because I know I have to explain to her again this concept, how we do the weight comparison. So that is what this game is here. And this last one is so we were reading this book, Ari Kali, Draw Me a Star, and we were drawing the shapes and coloring them and all those things. So these are the words which are here, rain, cloud, star, tree and sun. So I just wrote some clur, she has to write curler, out, stir, she has to write tree, she has to write. So very basic spellings, and just because we were doing this book whole day today, drawing and coloring on a paper, so I just thought, let me do it. Something here, the read through the book. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you don't want to miss any further videos. Bye bye.